Yeah, I think that's the hardest part about surfing. I feel like if everyone were to learn how to surf in a wave pool, everyone would kind of pick it up a lot quicker. But because we have the ocean, like learning to surf becomes a whole nother ball game. And it always, like when I started surfing, I didn't really get very good until like the fourth year of actually trying. So yeah, I feel like it's one of those slow progressing sports, and maybe a lot of people lose interest through the process. And then I guess those who stick through it kind of become something else and improve their surfing a lot more. But yeah, it's an interesting sport. It's all in the mind, I think. Like I've always believed, like you've told me this many times, but I feel like it's 80% mindset and 20% ability, to be honest, no matter what level you're at.